It's estimated there are 100,000 compulsive gamblers in Metro, and they have little trouble finding places to gamble. There are, of course, the backroom poker games, and there's the racetrack. They're also addicted, however, to bingos and lotteries. And with today's high unemployment, the critics say opening a casino now would be like throwing gasoline on an open flame.